keep both rats and cats in the same household? Now, ultimately, yes, you can, but it needs to be done correctly to make sure that both rats and cats are kept safe and happy. Now, the easiest way to do this is to keep your rats in a completely separate room to your cats. If you can do this, if your house is big enough, it's probably the easiest way. Ever have to worry about your cat sneaking up on your rat's cage, and the risk of your rats being harmed by your cat is completely eliminated, especially if you keep the door firmly closed. You can actually introduce rats and cats and they can actually get on, but you need to make sure this is done correctly. You need to make sure that it's done slowly and not rushed. Ultimately, if they are introduced and they do get along really well, make sure that they are never left unsupervised. These are still like a predator-prey kind of animal, and even if they do get on, things can go wrong, cats can flip out, rats can flip out, so never leave them unsupervised. Having your rat's cage in the room where your cat is, make sure that it is inaccessible to your cat. Some are high up, some of your cat can't get to, and if there are any ledges around the cage, that they're blocked off by boxes and other things.